In it to win it.
In it to win it. Yeah. Just got off work. We're in the old work hog again.
I do my own blog.
You do what?
My own blog.
He said he does his own blog. So tomorrow you're going back to Escondida. Yeah. You've been here for how long? About a week?
No, like about
5 days, 6 days
six,
or something?
6 days.
Yeah, they got spring break, so it's been fun, but they gotta go back to school. I can already feel the heat out here. It's
tense.
It's summer's creeping in. I feel summer creeping in. That was Tom Petty, by the way.
Can make fun.
Spend the rest of my life out here. Everybody's got to get gas. Got to go to the gas stations, AM, PMs, Shell, Mobil, Chevron. What else is there? Valero, Shell, Texaco, 7-Eleven's got them. What else? There's all kinds of gas stations all over the world. Terrible's in Parker. That's a gas station. Remember that one? That was awesome. Costco gas. There's
Groundhog gas.
Groundhog gas. There's
fire glass.
Let me let this guy by. This guy is just flying right here.
Mom.
Just go ahead.
Four.
Look at this street biker. Just go. He's on a Hayabusa. He's on a Hayabusa. He's on a Hayabusa.
He's on a Hayabusa.
He's on a Hayabusa.
He's on a Hayabusa. What's a
Hayabusa? So everybody's got to get gas, man. It's just there's Love's gas station. There's Circle K. There's this gas station called QT. Have you ever heard of it?
No, I haven't.
It stands for Quick Trip, QT. Well, they're only out in Arizona. I have never seen them in California, and I'm from California, and I've never seen them. But this gas station, okay, is top quality.
Five star
in every category. Fuel, like quality of fuel, five star. Customer service, easily five star. Cleanliness, five, above five. Quality of like food and snacks. You know how you go to like AM, PM? Oh God, that's some bad hot dogs. Don't ever eat at AM, PM ever. So quality of food, yeah, five star. Just all around, every subject is top notch. Let's get it. What vlog is this?
67.
You got it.
I keep track at my.
Hey.
I have a dictionary that keeps track of all of them.
There it is. QT. We're headed right there.
Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself.
Right out of the gate. Let's get into there. This is the T. This is the T section for QT. You got black raspberry, sweet and unsweetened, mango, original.
Pineapple.
You got passion fruit, pineapple, original. This is all tea, green tea, strawberry lemonade, crushed ice.
Hot chocolate.
Okay, now moving on. You got these hot chocolate, caramel latte, horchatas frozen, okay. Look at the selection of coffee here, look at this. I mean, this is what I'm talking about. It's just way above and beyond. Look at this kitchen. Look at it. Ooh, I've had one of these pizzas right here. These are good.
Hey, I need another pepperoni.
They're the bomb.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought you just...
See? It's all fresh. Made by the slice right here. Come on down. You know, they got your taquitos. They got your quality hot dogs. You know. AMPM usually has those, but... Five star.
Five star.
QT. Thank you. You got granite countertops, five star.
Well, I gotta use the restroom anyway.
So. We go around and rate different gas stations.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, we put them on Yelp, and this is the cream of the crop. The best of the best. This is their main feature right here. Look at this is the main event. Look at that. Look at that. What do you think?
The blue one.
The blue?
Uh-huh.
Look, we got more. It just goes on. That's what I'm saying. Like, 7-Eleven Slurpees? Good luck. This thing's got rows. Blows them out. Oh, the foam one?
Yeah, that's the last one.
Get the foam one. I think it'll stay colder longer. The foam. See that? Yeah. How's that? Is that good? Do you want that one? Which one are you doing? Oh, you're going vanilla blue energy? Yeah. Boom. Try that. Try that.
Try it.
Those,
you get a brain freeze.
Yeah, these are the best ones to get.
Yeah.
And they got plenty of flavors. Plenty. Which one are you going to get? Let's get into it.
You just go right down the line, man. Take a little bit of each.
Yeah. Just pumping them out.
I got to go with this one.
Thanks, guys. See you later. Have a good one.
You guys always say that, see you later, huh?
Yes, we do.
That's your...
We want to see you guys come back.
That's your famous line. See you later.
So you guys are...
I like that. This is the best gas station on earth right here.
Thank you.
What's your name, Jose? Since 2014.
Yes, sir.
You're a QT veteran.
837. Go ahead and...
837.
Get that chip if you got it.
Okay. What do you think? That's it. All right, bro. I appreciate it. See you later. We'll be back. We'll be back. You hear that? He'll be waiting. It's the best. Five star. You guys got it?
Yeah.
All right. They got 20 pumps. So, like, you're not going to fight the crowd like rush hour California. That's cool. That's another little bonus. They got free air.
What?
Usually, you got to pay for air. See how nice their pumps are?
No.
High quality. And then you got your paper towels right there and your wiper. See that? Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Is that good?
It tastes like...
Let me see the logo. Move your hand. You know how like they do the Starbucks logos? Move your hand.
It tastes like the...
Move this hand right. Let me get the logo. There you go. That's the money shot. Come on down to QT. We'll treat you right. Take care of you. Just good, honest, five-star quality gas stations coming to a town near you.